Rookie of the year.
Ben Simmons.
I got Ben Simmons. I don't think it's close. I've been arguing for Ben Simmons.
You don't think it's close?
I think Ben Simmons is better than LeBron James was his rookie year.
You don't think it's close?
I don't think it's close. I'm sorry, I don't. 50 games.
We Spider Mitchell over here, man.
Games.
Spider Mitchell.
50 games. 50 Donovan games. Mitchell. I respect Donovan Mitchell. Shout out to you, bro. Yeah. Cheers. But no, 50 games.
Donovan's my
50 rookie. Games, bro. All
right.
Who? He said, Ben Simmons?
Yeah.
You got any reason why?
No,
we kind of argued that earlier.
I mean, yeah, we did. I'm just saying.
I mean. Well, to me, like I said.
Okay. Fine. Who's your third in rookie of the year vote?
Third?
Yeah.
Josh Jackson.
Hell no. Jason Tatum.
Hell
no. Jason Tatum.
Josh Jackson.
Jason Tatum.
Josh
Jackson. Jason Tatum.
You can't put him over Tatum.
Jason Tatum.
He hasn't really had a better team.
You on Jordan? They won 20 games.
Where's the Suns?
They won 20 games.
They got a better team.
They won 20 games.
They got a better team. This is about individual play. It's not about winning.
Games.
This is about individual play.
They won 20 games.
This is not about individual play. This is about individual play.
You can't put Josh Jackson over Lowry.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't. No,
I really think y'all discount how good.
They last 10.
Josh
Jackson?
Month to month, Look.
Josh Jackson not over Lowry either.
Month to month.
Josh Jackson not over Chris Dunn to me.
You wildin'. Month to month.
And Chris Dunn ain't even a rookie.
Month to month. October was 10. November, October was 10 points. November, 8. December, 8. But hold on. January.
What's his total average?
Hold on.
What's his total average?
Wait.
His name is total average.
January, 14.5. February, 17.7. March, 17.5. And April, 24. He 13-4-1.
And he doesn't have more than Larry Markin.
And he averages about the same amount as Tatum.
No.
No.
Tatum averages 13. I'm taking Kuzma over Josh Jackson.
Tatum averages
14-5-1.
Josh Jackson.
I damn near take Bam out of Bio over Josh Jackson.
Josh Jackson has quietly had a very Josh Jackson has quietly had a very, very good season.
You tripping.
Very, very good season. Shout out Josh Jackson.